So I measured these two braces, and they're about 13 mil, which is Australian for about half an inch. And I marked that on the top of these braces. So I'll just take them down. They're for like 70-80% of the width of the brace, they're the same height, so I'll just take these down to the same height and then tape them down like this at the end. And I got lucky because the back radius was about 15 foot, which is a typical steel string radius, back radius. I wasn't looking forward to trying to mimic some strange radius. Once I sand these and get them looking good, I'll relic them with this stuff, which is a combination of dyes, brown dye, vintage amber, and some blue and green, and also some black. Art school coming into